Yo, what's going on? My name is Cole Connor. I'm an artist and entrepreneur, and today I'm reacting to the Kid Laroi Without You. Now, the Kid Laroi, I've heard of the dude. I like a couple of songs. I checked out the album. I really love the song Fuck You Goodbye with Machine Gun Kelly. Fantastic song. But this is called Without You. And yeah, let's check it out. Kid Laroi. Oh, did I say my name's Cole Connor? I think I did. My name's Cole. What's up? Yo, I am on this vibe right now. A lot of the music I'm making is including these guitars. I don't know what he's about to do, but I'm with it.
You cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally. Left here without you.
Okay.
Without you. And it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you. Without you, I can't believe that you would have been leaving. Fuck all of your reasons.
This is what I'm saying. So I was listening to the All American Rejects the other day. It's like hip hop now is, I mean, there always is that classic hip hop, but this dude, he's like on mainstream rap stuff, vibe, but he's also doing like this alternative punky guitar singer-songwriter. Kind of got like Post Malone-ish type of thing in his voice, but it's punky. It's like raw. I love it.
I lost my shit, you know I didn't mean it. Now I see it. You run and repeat it. And I can't take it back. So in the past is where we'll leave it. So there you go. Oh, can't make a wife out of a hoe. Oh, I'll never find a word to say I'm sorry.
I mean, he's even doing like that leg kick. He's like, getting into that
singing. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left here without you, without you. And it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you, without you.
Without you,
without you, it's gonna be hard here on my own, and even harder to let you go. I really wish that we could have got this
fit. It switched to that first person. I like
that. So here I go. Oh, can't make a wife out of a hoe. Oh.
And also, what you notice is like, I mean, we're 2 minutes into this video. In this song, and he's said the chorus several times. It's just written a lot more like a punk, like a Dirty Little Secret by All American Rejects. It's not like a rap song. I mean, it's not really a rap song. It's very cool.
I'll never find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left here without you.
Kid blew up. It's wild. I like it. I like the song. It's like a ballad, chill, breakup type record. I like it. I can't deny it. I didn't love the visual, but I mean, it's not really about that. I think it's like a mostly performance video anyway, so I like it. Like I said, my name is Cole Connor. I'm an artist and entrepreneur. You can check me out on IG, ColeConnor803. If you like music like this, you might like mine. I'll put a link at the end. I just had an EP drop called Pointless. So, yeah, let me know what y'all think of this song, this video, in the comments. And if you want me to do another reaction to something else, let me know. All right. Yeah.
Every day I wake up with a vision, cooking in the kitchen, ain't no fucking in a mission, like, yo. Shaking up your city with my bitchin', sold in the building, in the motherfucker fizzin', like, whoa. Cold won't stop till it get that cold, cold won't stop till you sing my song. Auto-